Kim Kardashian is a fan of stripping off on camera, so it makes sense that she would be naked when the president called. The reality TV star, 37, revealed she was completely nude at a photo shoot when she received a phone call from Donald Trump informing her he had pardoned a Tennessee woman who had spent 21 years in prison for a nonviolent drug offense. Kardashian visited the White House earlier this year to plead her case with Mr. Trump to release 63-year-old grandmother Alice Marie Johnson from prison. She was sentenced in 1996 to life without parole. Opening up about the moment Mr. Trump called her to announce the news, Kardashian told Jimmy Kimmel, "So I was at a Stephen Klein photo shoot, and if anyone knows who he is, it's pretty much a nude shoot. So I'm naked, and my phone rings, and I'm all glammed up. I was waiting for the call, and it was it. I put a robe on. Then I had to call Alice from the shoot, nude. I didn't know I was the first person telling her. So I broke the news, and it was just crying. It was really emotional." Kimmel joked that Mr. Trump would have released the whole prison if he'd known she was nude. Kardashian refused to engage in Kimmel's jibes about the president and said, although she doesn't agree with all of his policies, she has nothing bad to say about him. She also opened up about her husband Kanye West's friendship with Mr. Trump, saying he is a fan of his personality, not necessarily his political opinions. "We would talk about it and policies, and he doesn't necessarily agree with the policies, but he likes his personality and the way he made it to president when everyone really underestimated him," she said of West. "He's not political, so he doesn't dig deep into what's going on. I always knew what he meant." Kardashian said she is hopeful that more good things will come out of her conversations with the POTUS and said, "There's a lot of bills we are trying to get passed. I get a stack of letters every day that I read when I'm in glam.